Hello guys and gals, I'm Masterofroflness, and we continue our Company of Heroes 1 coverage in the Invasion of Normandy campaign. So let us continue with Cherbourg.
The Red Ball Express meant priority freight. Lots of it. We must have trucked a million tons of supplies up that goddamn road. But Jerry wasn't about to let his keyport city go without a fight. And fight he did.
The 9th and 79th will be making the attack from the south, supported by the 4th Cav. Able and Dog companies will be central to the assault, striking directly at the main docks. This will be the most heavily defended part of the city. We can expect some heavy resistance.
Man, why don't we just take our battleships and just push them into the city? Just like run over all these houses. Yeah, look at that battleship off at the distance getting shot up. I'm guessing they have like anti-ship cannons. Yeah, there's one right over there actually being pointed by the arrow. All right, I see why we can't push our battleships onto the shoreline.
This place looks deserted.
Spread out. Keep your eyes peeled.
Hey, why is it Able Company's always up front getting shot at first?
No, Johnson, it's not Able, it's just you up front getting shot at first.
Shut up.
Ooh, got him. Damn. Man, that sniper has a double kill and those textures are popping out. The stars are aligning tonight, folks.
Cherbourg is surrounded. They know it and we know it, but the Kraut's division won't surrender. The USS Texas is waiting offshore to provide fire support. To allow it to come within range, we need to destroy the coastal gun battery located here. But first, we need to capture this square so the engineers can set up a forward base of operations.
All around, some pretty good stuff we have to do.
Regiment wants us to secure the town square so we can establish our
base
there.
And some pretty good stuff we're going
to
do.
Let's get it done.
All right, let me get that bazooka because bazookas are cool. I'm guessing the sniper just needs to be avoided.
One of these buildings so we can requisition some more troops.
Really? We could just do that? All right, hold on a sec. Let's get in here. Let me just throw some grenades while we're doing that. Ah, taste grenade! Got him. Ooh, what's that? Yee, some fuel. That's good. Yikes, some mortars going around. Hitting us all over.
Secure that territory to improve our supplies.
Now let me go ahead and just get some more dudes. We need to refill, resupply, reproduce by budding. That bazooka's really big for you. Ooh, we can get two bazookas, that's good.
Secure that territory to improve our supplies.
Who wins the Zooka or the rifle? Oh, damn. Yeah, I did not see that mortar coming, so we're just gonna have to back up here. A little bit back here. Got riflemen getting their asses kicked. Holy shit. Oh, we got Shermans. It's a little bit awkward. You think that you're beating these riflemen and then all of a sudden, bam, Sherman's come in and kick some butt. Alright, we're gonna have to pull this guy back. Let's pull this guy back. and move you forward. Sherman's can move forward as well. Didn't expect us to have like some backup, but I guess we're getting backup. That's good. Oh, yikes. Come on, clean up. Clean up, Sherman's, clean up. Drench them in holy fire. What are we doing here? I'm doing fine, let's move forward. Oh shit. Run back. Run away. Yeah, you're fine. Now someone's gonna get their ass whooped. Actually, there's just one Oswin. So the Oswin itself is just gonna get its ass whooped, and that's it. Come to me, Oswin. Come. Yikes, those mortar strikes are really lucky. But we got them. That's good. Pretty messy and required a lot of aim moving, but that's all good. Dude's on fire. Give me some nice calamari tonight. Infantry reserves on route.
Engineers, take it from Able Company. We need to keep pushing forward and take out that coastal gun battery. The coastal gun battery is our next objective. Keep the advance moving, Able Company.
Right, I want to set up an operation center here and a triage center. Yeah, let's just heal up my guys. And then we could, barracks. And we got the barracks here. So we're good. Should really focus on getting a weapon support center. That would be awesome. And I can't build it anywhere. Oh, we can build it here. Alright, wrestling, boys. We're gonna wrestle our way to victory. Hold on a sec. Don't you have that upgrade for riflemen? Give them Brownings now. Could push forward with my tanks. Oh shit. No, never mind. Never mind. Bad idea. Bad idea. We have weapon support on site. Red fire is placing. Moving inside. Alright, now go forward. Go forward and conquer. Would be nice. Now let me just split up my guys. I have these dudes in group 3 and then these dudes in group 2 and then just chill out like that. Get him. Yeah, I just need a flamethrower guy to move forward. Yep. There we go. Get a flamethrower here. Scheiße. These are some pretty serious, MG42s that are going down, kicking our butts. Throw that grenade, maybe? No, you're not gonna? Okay, that's okay. Actually, wait, hold on a sec. You don't need to do shit. You just need to throw some grenades here. Oh Wait a minute, hold on a sec. Yeah, you're both here. That's good. But I lost my sniper, which is really unfortunate. What?
Artillery spotter eliminated. Good work, Cable Company.
Ah, danke.
That German officer is spotting for their artillery. Take out that officer and we can silence their guns.
Oh shit, I think the artillery strike just got us. No, no, it was the unit snipe plus everything else. I gotta say, getting used to like actually dying really fast in this is a little bit jarring, I'm not gonna lie. I'm getting the hang of it, I suppose. These Shermans are still god tier, which is good. You get the 50 cal upgrade. Why don't you have the 50 cal? A bit awkward. There we go.
Germans are retreating.
MG gunner up and firing.
Okay, we don't need the crab mines because that shit is stupid. We don't need that crap. Let's burn these guys. Now don't move. Ah, oh, whatever. Holy moly, artichoke. Let me go ahead and go back a little bit. Yeah, that tank is trying to shoot at us. Not good. Just move back, just move back. Aha! I am hidden. As soon as he pops out of this little, like, chasm, he's just gonna get 2-1 punched right here by my Shermans, which is awesome. I think he hit a wall, so he's not gonna move forward anytime soon.
Engineers here.
Tank depot would be probably the best thing for us. Kind of wish we had those bazookas again. Eh, it's all good. We'll get them next time. Maybe I should build some NGs for the healing. Some of my tanks, maybe? I don't know. Seems like a good idea. Can you get into cover while this guy is just like focusing you down, boy? Oh man, tons of snipers though. This isn't good. Just at least shoot him. You know what? Let's back off. This is not kosher for anybody. Should have just thrown that grenade a long time ago. How about you fire at him? You throw the sticky bomb. Now you're all good. Now you can break out. Have all types of fun. Come on. Shoot them. Shoot them and make them into Swiss cheese so that I can put it on my Subway sandwich. About a buck, No, not a buck 95, like 775 actually. Well, it depends on where you live, I suppose. I've heard that like sometimes subway can go upwards of like $10, and sometimes it can go upwards of like $5. But that was during like the $5 foot long phase, which, you know, is not in subway canon, as you guys know. That is 7th edition subway, not 5th edition. By the way, get some more Crocodile Shermans, and yeah, that's about it. You don't need anything else, just more crocodiles, some crocs for these wee wankers. I forgot how to turn. I think it's something to do with tab. No, can't turn. Let me see if I can build this anywhere. Even if I turn, I don't think I have enough space. Oh, there's a bazooka. You know, we'll work on it next time. One at a time for anything in this game. It's probably for the best. Just continue getting those wonderful Crocodile Shermans. That's basically about it. Why are they called Crocodile Shermans? Can they go in the water? I mean, I don't know if crocodiles can spit out fire out of their like cannons. I suppose, like, maybe when people in ancient times looked at a crocodile, they thought, oh damn, that looks like a dragon, so maybe crocodiles are dragons and all that stuff. I mean, it makes sense. If I saw a crocodile, I think it was a dragon too, because that thing is like weird as fuck. The crocodiles look like they're from a bygone age where Blockbuster was actually still a thing. Alright, you're pinned. That's not good. Crocodile number 3 is coming in. And I know the NGs want to heal, but fuck that. They're taking the piss out of these Germans. Oh shit, anti-tank gun. Alright, we're gonna have to call our little adventure over, actually. You know, we can't risk it. Burn, baby, burn, 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 burn. You know what? We could just like ram right into this area, maybe. No, there's a giant hill. We can't move through it. What are you fucks doing? Okay, go where the anti-tank gun can't shoot you. See what you're gonna do, huh? Oh, damn, look at him. He's trying to be a hero. Nope. Taste the flames of Jahannam. There we go. Now all tanks. Move forward. Crocodile here. Oh, there's a lot of dead Germans. Lots of dead Germans. Oh my goodness gracious. Wonder, are you doing any damage to me? You kind of are, but you'll stop right now. Stop with that shit at once. Alright, can all the Shermans kind of just attack this guy? All infantry can kind of cap these points. What else are we missing? Nothing. Just move back. Excuse me. Silence yourself. You're supposed to throw that grenade, you shit. What's going on here? Do I really need satchel charges in order to break down that door? Oh no, I just need one Sherman. Alright.
Able company to USS Texas. The coastal battery has been silenced.
Yarr, the USS Texas. Texas. Well, we did the biblical work of the ages and kicked their sorry behinds. Now the Texas can just keep firing and firing as much as he wants. Oh, what is that? It's probably Hans's coffee giving me explosive diarrhea again. I gotta say, that guy's face had more emotional expression than the entirety of Kuppelfrio's 2 campaign.
We're gonna need to drive hard all the way to their main garrison at the port facility and take it out.
I didn't think Kuppelfrio's 2 campaign was actually that good.
The crowds are never going to give up unless we destroy their command structure. We've got to bring the whole HQ complex down on their heads.
Dude, that dude that was screaming was probably giving up right there and then. Got a Stug Ford. Wait. Spill within command territory. What?
Understood.
Oh. Why the fuck? Why don't I just build that shit here? Oh my god, I feel so stupid. Look at all these fuel cans, too. Alright, even though Master Roflmasterscave feels like an idiot, am I actually an idiot? The answer may shock you. It is a yes. Alright, move forward, my crocodiles. Can we use this? Got wrecked, son. Ah, this is where we get the Browning upgrade, but we can't get the upgrade for what was it? Fuck, what was it called? Actually, let me get a second triage center. We can't get up the upgrade for the ability to get bazookas. That really does suck. Would have liked to get a bazookas, but whatever. Doesn't matter though, we're about to kick some butt anyway. Get our super tanks. Super tanks away! Shit, what are you doing? You were supposed to heal. Aw, you cunt. You fucking... A cunt, that's what you are. When if you fire?
Their armor from the south. Until we take out their motor pool, our flank won't be secure.
Love how this guy is just trying to like set him on fire. There we go. Let's just keep hitting them. That truck. Crocodiles away, burn it. Burn it all. Wonderful. This is like the crab mine, but like even better. Just roasting these dudes alive. We need to skedaddle out of there, folks. Our flamethrowers are not up to the challenge. We need to run. Run far away. We got some rangers. Hello. Taste my glorious. Oh no. That is not kosher. Alright, just heal up. Get more dudes. Did you get the Thompson upgrade? Yes, you did. So now you guys are gods, right? Actually, technically, you need to get into cover, so you're not gods yet. That's probably the worst place to get cover, but alright. Come on, just get in there, get in there. Got him. Population cap reached. Sacrilege. Right, so I don't know if we've actually done it. If we've actually, like, pushed them back to the point where we don't have to worry about them ever again, but
engineers, eyes and ears.
We've done something, I suppose, and that's good.
Won't win this war by standing around. Come on, man. Let's go.
Get out of my house. It's my house.
Squad ready for orders.
Right element coming up.
Oh fuck, I can't build stuff here. I thought I could. My bad. Oh well. What's this? Medic station? Huh. That's dope. Can't get the howitzer. I can heal up tanks with, so, where's my NG? NG, I need you to go here. Crocodiles can move forward. You guys can move forward. Come on, move, move, move. Burn them alive. Don't know if we've done it, but I feel like we have. Could you fuck stop moving? That wasn't kosher. Do you see what happens when you stop, when you fucking keep moving like that? You don't stop? Pain. It's okay, just let it happen. I should probably get just like more regular Shermans at this point. Crocodiles were fun, but we're not the crocodile hunters, so they're not invincible. What are we getting hit by now? And what aren't we getting hit by? That's the bigger question in this big giant battle of WoW. Oh, we can use fire up for these guys? I didn't know that. God, I feel really stupid now. I could have used fire up this entire time. Fire up! Woohoo! Somebody, for the love of God, kill that fucking stupid mortar. Back off. I told you to back. You're gonna need to back too. Like, why don't we just back off all of you guys? Because none of you are actually fully healed up. Oh, the contrary. All of you are weak as balls. Got more tanks coming in though. That's good. It's pretty good. So you gotta look on the bright side of things. At least we're getting more tanks. If you really get that 50 cal upgrade, or it's just not gonna matter. Just don't do that much damage with our regular default machine gun. That's the spunk I like to see. Excuse me. I have a dinner date with life. I'm gonna get out of here. Give me some more dudes. Stay there for now. That's basically about it. Where the engineers go? Kill the engineers? Oh, goddammit. Well, we got a mortar pool here. Does that satisfy everybody's ding-a-ling? Hopefully it does. Oh man, actually we're good. It's like getting really scared. I was like, oh no. My poor tanks, they're being destroyed, but no they're not. They never die. You're not even getting any forces, that sucks. We gotta go this way, so we're going the wrong way right now. We don't need to go this way, so there's literally no reason why we're actually doing this. At this point, it might be good to kill off some of my crocodile shrimp. Just die. Die. Please kill me. I can't die. I am a deity of the tanks. Oh, damn. Where did this come from? Hey. Say goodbye. Everything you stand for. I believe in. Got Thompsons over here that can like shoot through units. He's got sheer just fuck tons of units. Tank spam always works. The weak crocodile in the front, I feel invincible. Oh my god, that guy's never gonna die. Ooh, get him! Get him! Look at him, look at him! Oh! Trying to fire his little rocket, but he's dead. We've hit that critical mass of tanks that cannot be stopped. We're like orcs.
Don't stop attacking till every building is reduced to rubble.
It's a little bit silly. After I could just continue to move forward. Keep getting them. Zooka them to smithereens, come on. Yikes, there's just so much shit in the air. And you know, these mortar strikes are just not doing us any favors at all. We have to move forward and get rid of them. All right, Alright, now let's just kill this Axis HQ and then we're done. I think we're done. I can't imagine there's like a part two to this. The German battleship comes. Ooh. Can I even see the battleship? No, I can't. He's gone. Not gone, but he's just like, he's off screen. Doing his own thing. I can respect that. You just kill him? I mean, just a building. And a health bar, so like, should be able to get the building at least. Yeah, there we go. Goodbye.
This is it. They've got nowhere to go. We've got,
I mean, they could swim.
The devil and the deep blue sea.
I don't know how far away the nearest port is, but I mean, they could swim. Maybe evolve into like ship, I mean fish people. God damn it.
All right, keep moving. That's it, let's go. That's right, Fritz. War's over, let's go.
The Germans know they're fucked.
Sergeant Conti, HQ has something special for us. We're moving out.
They're just like, oh, what's the point? A lot of head bandages on all these guys, actually. A lot of brain injuries, I guess. Why is Space Jam 2 trending? Really hope that actually becomes a thing. Anyway, I'll see you guys next time. Oh, I forgot to destroy the demolition station. Another sin. I'm just gonna write it on my wrist. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.